All right. We are live. And today we are continuing through Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. I did grind some while we were gone. Mute that. I don't want to be hearing myself. I'm pulling up my stream on another screen so that way I can see how it's actually looking. I'm also going to drag this over here. I did a little bit of grinding, not too much, but we're up to level 17 on both. Here, let me go ahead and hide my webcam so y'all can see this properly. So Kiara is, I don't remember what exactly I ended up with off stream and what I had on, but that's the moveset we got. Level 17, still not quite caught up to Pengueta. Pengueta is further along, but it's still fine. So I'm going to talk to these people. If you don't know, if you've played either of the Let me bring myself back. If you've played either Let's Go Pikachu or Eevee, or Pokemon Sword or Shield, or both, you can get Pokemon gifted to you. Starting with this lady, which I think, okay, I guess it's him that I can do, because I only have Sword and Shield save data on this Switch. Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee data is on another Switch. I haven't played it on this Switch yet. I've only played Sword and Shield, and then Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl on it. I got my physical copy of Brilliant Diamond I was talking about. If I talk to him, I should get a certain wish-making Pokemon. And I've got a Jirachi. I'm not going to use it, because I don't nickname legendaries. The grandest of adventures together. Well, we are going to take Jirachi. Let me go to the boxes. I think I have to go to the boxes and select Jirachi and move into the box. Because I'm not using Jirachi. I'd be a bit overpowered. I also went and I explored the cities more, talked to more NPCs and whatnot. I went both Dublife City and Orberg City. And I went down further in that cave to an area we couldn't go to until we had Rock Smash. Met a cyclist, got a TM for Flash, got some Stardust. The City of Flowers? They give them bouquets to express feelings of gratitude. It's an enduring tradition around these parts. Nice, nice, nice. Floroma Town was a barren, desolate hill long ago. Aw, crap, I forgot to change my notifications. Hello. People started planting flowers on it because it was such a sad place. But nothing would grow. People didn't know what to do. Then one day, someone expressed thanks for the blessings of nature. Then the whole hill burst into bloom. Isn't that strange and wonderful? Dang it. I keep accidentally bringing that up. Oh, I think I got a new Poketch app. I never used it, though. Yeah, the notepad. Now I'll be like, oh shit, that was awful. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that there. I'll bring it up. Oh, it's gone. Oh well. So up here, we have the flower shop. So one thing I've noticed is that he's not locked to tiles, but he has tile-based movements when you use the D-pad. But, like, he won't necessarily end up in the same spot. Like, it's hard to describe, but sort of like how I did just there, my character's tile movements was like, I was moving like here, yeah, pushed over to fit through the door. I can either go, see how I'm like there, no, I'm here. That is not a tile worth of difference. It's hard to describe, but you'll know it when if you actually play it, you'll be able to understand it. Anything in the trash can? Nope. There's your bears for some stickers. I don't think I have any berries, so. There's some outside I saw. A spark sticker would be good for Kiara. Maybe one of these days. I haven't reopened my team yet. Got my team builder thingy. Anyway, battle time. Oh, get my papa for me. Works at the Valley Windworks. People dressed like space aliens are mean and won't let me in. Alright, those are the space alien dressed people. Team Galactic, and here we are at Valley Windworks. Ooh, boy, front end. Just grab a potion, let's go. Orders to keep everyone out if they're not part of Team Galactic. You're giving me a look that makes you think you're gonna try to get in. Okay, then you'll have to battle me for it. I like how none of the villain teams ever realize this is a horrible way to go about it. Like, I'm a kid, just frickin' body slam me. Oh, grab me by the throat and chuck me in the river. Kiara's attack fell. What will I do? What will I do? Yeah, like, I'm really supposed to win with a Pokemon like this. What if it chose to fight me with just a Glammeow? If you only have a normal type Pokemon and that's it, you got some problems. You have no type advantage whatsoever, other than not being able to be touched by ghosts, but you can't touch them either. Hey, Cords and the Flower Patch is the only other one. Haha, that sense, I'm no longer the loser. Yeah, my phone. Hey you, let me throw. I wanna go through. Damn. Worth a shot. Okay, onto the flower patch we go. Yeah, and yes, I've been ignoring the berries. I know I've been ignoring the berries. Enough arguing. Hand over that sweet honey. Do as we say. Team Galactic will have that honey. You must have it to attract Pokemon in great numbers. Hey, this kid is a witness. What do? Break his knees? Remove his lungs? Can't have that brat running off to get help. Solution simple. You must ensure the brat stays quiet. Double battling? No, single battling. Those mons are weak, man. To get Volt Tackle, I am just gonna have Kira plowing through things if it stays this over level. I'll need the type effectiveness against it. It'll be a tough challenge. Alright. Oh, it actually survived. I didn't even expect it to live, honestly. Go. Alright, next team, or Team Galactic Grunt, right? This is so lame. They're gonna dock my pay. I'm up next. Battling you right after my corporate has weakened you gives me the edge. Yeah, he certainly wakened me up, alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do, honestly. I'm panicking, frankly. I'm extremely concerned for the life of myself and my family. Especially with the Zubat, it's a whopping level 11. I really don't see how anything can fix this. I don't know what I should do to possibly defeat it. If only I had some decent Pokemon. You're telling me. This brat's tough. Like, really, really tough. Tougher than I can put into words. And I know a lot of words. We're done for now. Let's get back to the Valley Windworks. What's this thing? They seem to have forgotten it. It's a works key. It must be for the Valley Windworks. It's of no use to me. You may as well have it. I obtained the works key. Put the works key in your bag's item, key items pocket. Thank you. You surely saved me. Those goons were trying to rob me of my sweet, sweet honey. They sure were weird, though. You saw how they were dressed. What were they saying, or what they were saying, didn't make a whole lot of sense, either. Oh, I need to thank you. Will you take this as thanks? Jar of honey. Because of that honey on a sweet-smelling tree, it might attract Pokemon. Thanks. Further into the flower area we go, into this house. Alright, so now we must proceed to Valley Windworks again. Take out Team Galactic. Only Team Aqua shall reign around here. What? No way, you have the key? Locking the door is meaningless. I am the loser in this after all. This is no time for self-pity. I've got to alert the commander. I like how he just sat there waiting the whole time, apparently. Oh, Mars. Okay.
Boo!
I'm fooling around, kid. This is how a professional does it. I thought I could give. Just thundershock it. Technically, Anguetta is the more effective one, but it wouldn't be just the simple act of switching it out. Makes it take the same amount of turns. So, I'm just gonna not even bother. You messed up my job. I'm not gonna get a bonus. Hey, you. Collecting electricity from the Valley Windworks. That's our mission. I'm sure it is. Speed was lowered. Partially. Yet I'm still faster. Okay, I'm almost caught up. Yeah, I'll go ahead and switch. Give Anguetta some spotlight. Let's do Metal Claw. I haven't done Metal Claw yet. Have some fun. Ow. All right. I think that just leaves Mars now, right? Unless there's a grunt down here. Oh, wait, there's this one. My Pokemon can't battle anymore. You're gonna take away my Pokemon for messing this one up. Just you wait, our commander will smoosh you. I am one of Team Galactic's three commanders. We've been trying to create a new world that's better than this one. People have shown a little understanding about what we do. You don't understand either, do you? It's a little saddening. So let's have a battle to decide what we should do next. I win, you leave. If we win, Team Galactic will leave. Alright. Bring it on, Mars. Alright, this is clearly going to be a challenging start. That's okay. switch back into Pingueta. There we go. Maybe I accidentally moved over to the move list or something and didn't notice. The hell? Hold up, what just happened to that animation? My stream delay is too short. I can't catch that. It looks weird. Anyway, water gun. Oh, okay. Now a water gun. I keep forgetting how slow Prince Hulk is. So it's even a Perugly is faster. Berry usage. Nice. So I'm not holding anything. Alright, let's switch back out to Kiara, because I'm gonna see if I can beat this game without a single Pokemon fainting. I don't know if I can, because Elite Four probably adds some challenge to that, but... and we're good. And they both leveled up, and it's level 18 now. Spark, yes. My physical attack is much higher than my special attack. So charge is more beneficial than Thunder Shock. Right? Thunder Shock 40, Spark is 65. So it's stronger anyways. Yeah, we get tackle for Spark. We'll be using Spark a lot more now. Yeah, sorry, Mars. Oops, messed that one up. It's alright, though. I quite enjoyed our battle. I guess it's time to say goodbye and leave for the time being.
Team Galactic. They were saying they had to gather Pokemon and energy no matter what. It was for creating a new universe, or so they claimed. Nothing they said made any sort of sense to me. Anyway, I can't tell you how grateful I am to you for saving me. I can finally see my daughter again.
I forgot about that part. Papa!
Yuck, Papa, you're stinky.
Go shower now, stinky.
Oh, sorry, they had me working nonstop. Thank you, Trainer. You made those bad people go away.
Or wait, thank you, Trainer. You made those bad people go away. I think the balloon Pokemon will come visiting again. Drifloon and Drifloon? Or you mean like Jigglypuff? First, we're gonna head back to the Pokemon Center, then we'll proceed. Just go in the. Thank you. Let's see if I pull up my. Oh sweet, it has my... that, and then... Yes. Perfect. Got my team planner pulled back up. Slather honey on a sweet-smelling tree. Pokemon may be attracted by that sweet scent. Yeah, I gathered that. How about a quick battle before we leave to return to forest? Yeah. Which one was... I think there was a team member of mine that's in there. Oh, but that one only appears at night, so I won't be able to get it. Dang. So, but we're pretty close to being able to get our next Mon. But the one that I want only appears at night. Yumi-Chao's flames do look kind of weird. That's not as I'd expect, but... They dampened your spirits, huh? Excuse me. Find an X attack. I'm gonna go ahead and switch Pangletta back up front. We're about to face a hiker. There's no mountain here, but I'm dressed to hike. Here goes. Found by Hiker Daniel. Looks just like the old hikers. Chop. I'm gonna keep it in because I have Peck. Forgot about that. I just forgot about fighting weakness to flying until just now. There is one other spot it shows up, but I think it's also only at night. It's only at night in either situation. I can only catch it at night. I suppose I could just save, exit the game, change the time, then go back in, catch it. Once you get to Eternal Forest. Bubble Beam? Oh yeah. Bubble, there's no reason to use Water Gun instead of Bubble Beam, so I'm just gonna replace it. Daniel's about to sit out Geodude. Will you switch your Pokemon? Nope. Can't wait to one-shot this thing. Alright.
Bubble Beam!
Booyakasha! Let's keep going. We're on a good streak here. We don't have anything super effective for Bidoof. But I'm sure Bubble Beam will do a decent amount of damage. Yeah, that's it. It's a pretty good amount of damage. Oh yeah, a refreshing battle that was. Oh, Pokemon, it smells sweet. Like this one, get a whiff of this. I can't make this part of the noise. Alex can, or not Alex, Austin can do that really well. This would typically be not an ideal matchup, but I have a little move called Peck that'll fucking wreck with us. Oh shit, it survived. My whole plan got ruined. I don't know how I'm supposed to keep going again. Oh, thank goodness I got a crit. That saved me. Take the low route first, and we'll head up high. How about that? What kinds of Pokemon live around here, I wonder? There's Sienna. Yeah, this isn't ideal. Let's not do that. Hachirisu. Get current Pokemon. Excuse me. Hopefully that didn't fall so far that this won't kill. Thanks for the quick attack. Hachirisu fainted. Alright, so we are staying good right now. Yeah, I thought there was an item there. Why else would there be this platform? Oh shit! Oh, Back this way we go. It's a long way between Floroma Town and Eterna City, so let's battle. So whoever loses is just basically screwed, because they can't get to the city very quickly. Or Floroma Town or Eterna City very quickly. I feel like I know who's going home packing. Cough, cough, loser. Wait, did somebody hear something? How am I a loser? I'm literally the opposite. None of my Pokemon have even fainted. I haven't had a single death. And I'm one-shotting basically everything. You haven't been watching. I didn't imagine you were. Just got on. Yeah, I imagined. Hello, sir. All places possible, I've lost my way here. Park is dangerously busy. Oh. Bubble Beam! Demolish the ice. Oh! Barely survived. It's sturdy! It's sturdy, that's why it lived. Alright, Metal Claw. Doesn't matter as long as I get it. It literally has 1 HP left. Oh, what am I doing? I just realized I forgot to give an item. Actually, hit the characters look. Admit the art style for the Pokemon is not bad. And I like how the characters look. There are some people that hate it. I like the chibi style, but yeah, I think the Pokemon themselves look pretty good. Where's the pocket I'm looking for? Other items pocket? Here we go. Quick Claw. Give to Pangaea. Now Pangaea will sometimes go first, even though Pangaea is slow as hell. Another rappel. Nice. Hey, I'm not trained to hold back. So you got a Machop, I'm guessing? Yeah. Some hype in the chat. Oh shoot, why did I use Bubble Beam? Let's use Tech. Oh. Still one shot at it. There we go. There's a hype. Get Battle Girl Kelsey. Platforms over there. I don't know. Should I play a little? Challenged by Picnicker Corina. Don't be confused with Corina, the gym leader. Oh. Alright, Pangaea, I can't have you committing any sort of homicide. Homicide, I think, means it has to be the same species. So we are going to swap out to Kiara. We should be able to just demolish this Piplup. Yeah, goodbye. This is much easier than I remember it being. So I imagine it's like the other Like Auras made the game a lot easier, but I imagine even more so here, because this is like really easy. Through Eternal Forest by yourself? Yeah. Seem to be tired. Rest a while. Oh, thank you. I'm like completely refreshed. Thank you. I was curious if I could hop in the bed, because it looked like... I thought I saw in a trailer that you could. Maybe not. Maybe it can only be your own. That's a super potion. There's a ledge right there, so... Onward we press. So Eternal Forest is up there. Over here. I guess trees to chop down that I can't chop down yet. Any poison type of one make Eternal Forest their home. But I didn't buy antidotes. What should I do? Do I press on or do I go back? Cheryl! Hello, my name's Cheryl, and you are? Okay, so your name is Jesse. I'm sincerely glad to meet you. Jesse, may I ask you a big favor? I want to get through this forest, but I'm afraid of doing it alone. I've heard that there's a sinister group of people called Team Galactic about. I think there'll be safety in numbers. Please, may I go through with you? Alright. I'll keep your Pokemon in perfect health. So let's go grab this. Got an antidote. Oh, I got poisoned and now I can't battle. I should have loaded up on antidotes at the Pokemart. Tavern Moss feels pleasantly cool. Gee, I wonder what that's used for. Isn't there a trainer on the left too, a bug catcher? Oh, so double battle. Oh, yeah, because I'm with Cheryl, so she's using her mod, not mine. I'll go ahead and peck the Wurmple. Confused with Apache Risi. Just gonna bubble beam the beat up right now. Apache Risi can't hit me. You're ridiculous. Just focused on the chance. That's good. Leveling up. Nice, nice, nice. How many does Jack have? And Cheryl, will you hurry up with that Apache Risi? I'm on my third mon and you're still on your first. Oh, that probably won't kill us. Yeah, not even close. Hill Whip works on both? Okay. I'm gonna bubble beam him because Peck will hardly do anything now. Finally, some damage done on the Pachi Risu. Chansey, just take care of the Pachi Risu. Seriously, Cheryl, you've been working on this forever. You gotta be kidding. Okay, I'm gonna bubble beam it. Doesn't seem like the most capable of the bunch. Most of, like, 90% of the damage Pachi Risu has taken is good for itself. Even though it's not that much. No, Pachi Risu, I'm sorry, it has to die. Evil. It bugs me when people ignore the awesome coolness of bug Pokemon. I evolved my Piplup today too. Nice! And welcome back, extra small Saiyan man. When a trainer and a Pokemon bond as one, a wondrous power is born. I see it. Now it's all within my reach. I see you going down in defeat. Elijah and Lindsay. Two Abras. Don't have anything for that. But I know someone who does. Watch this after the energy ball. A booski. There we go. What gym are you on? I just beat Team Galactic for the first time. I'm in Eternal Forest, so I'll be headed toward the second gym. I have already beat the first beat Commander Mars. I did that not too long ago. Goes. We are cleaning house. I know I came down. Oh, there's an item over here. A great ball. Nice. Senses tingle. I spotted a rare Pokemon. Here comes the swarm. Okie dokie. So we are going to peck the Burmy. I haven't attacked a Burmy yet. There goes the Burmy. Krikatoon. Okay. I don't think I've seen a Krikatoon yet. I've seen Krikatai. I don't think Krikatoon. So I'll go ahead and kill him too. Kaposki. Oh, he lived. up and notice the trainers in the background just kind of despawn whenever the moves happen. I don't know why I just now noticed that. Oh, well, it didn't happen that time, but when they, like, zoom in on the Pokemon. Let's go through this again. No zoom in. Okay, so maybe I'll not be able to show you. I swear, I just saw that they just flip out. There we go, that's damn. Oh, could be critted. As I say, that's some damage. Okie dokie, so now the Wurmple's gone. He doesn't have any more, does he? He told me he didn't have a bunch of other Pokemon. Oops, I got another one. And two more, actually. I'm gonna bubble beam it. Screw it. Not quite enough. Ow. The Sonic Boys still isn't enough. That was so bad. Oh, Quick Claw! You know, I think I was first last time anyway. Order, but oh well. Goodbye, Cascoon. Oh, Cascoon's still alive. It took the hit. Oh, and Chansey actually did something. Let's go. Awa, 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 awa. Oof. Really clever dialogue, I gotta say. Come on, Cheryl. Found a potion. There it takes. We'll go for that. Oh, so that's where I came from. Oh, I barely touched the grass. Bubble Beam affected both. It did nothing. I don't know which one does more damage, but...
Okay.
Bubble Beam on Bunny Airy. I'm getting sick and tired of these bug Pokemon, if I'm being honest. If I had a flying or fire type, I wouldn't be as annoyed probably, but... Yeah, if it's gonna do that, I'm not even gonna bother with Peck. I'm just gonna... Peck might... It's only level 10, it's only used Harden once. Peck might still be good enough. Yeah, it's pretty darn close. Alright, disarming voice, please kill. Thank you. There's a spotlight here, that's nice. So that's where I gotta go. I'm gonna battle these guys. Raphael and Kirby. Kiara, your turn. For catching a Pokemon here, I'm going to go down with Cheryl, and then I'm going to have to save and exit, change my time, come back in, and go back out and change the time again, probably. Let's just demolish the side deck real quick. Screw you. She doesn't have anything else, that's all she's got. Okay. Okay. I think we're almost out of the forest. Damn it. What is the point, really? Just had to do that to me. Oh, thank you, Chansey. Got a jar of honey. Alright, made it. Oh, there's the exit. I'm so relieved. I finally got here. I've never been able to make it through this by myself. Thank you so much, Jesse. And she gone. Okay, so now that we are... we're out here. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Then I'm gonna close. Settings. Here? No. I don't remember where the... It's probably under system. Date and time, here we go. Off. I'll just change it to 11:10 p.m. We see open the game. It takes a second to open the game, I noticed. Oh, I guess I could show you guys the opening thing. So it doesn't show the first time when you open it. Ilka. I'm already pre-ordering a Jackpath water. That looks Persona-like. Pikachu. Hip-hop, let's go! My boy! Where's Alex doing whatever the hell he does back there? OMG Squirtle, yeah. I did like this sort of nod to the DS game. Reminds me a lot of the menu for Diamond and Pearl. Okay, so now that it's nighttime, let's head back in here. Or is there still, there's not. I know what to go down here. Alright, back in here we go. Oh my god, is this the one with the Moongus? No, it is not the Moongus. Well, actually, and he might be later on, like in the post game. I don't know who, I didn't look at the list. Wow. Pokédex entry 591. I'm so glad we're not doing double battles anymore, making this much less tedious. Wouldn't be so bad if that, Luigi, this isn't weed. I feel like I'm taking two, like a single step and having a Pokemon spawn to running around endlessly and having nothing happen. Thank goodness for the quick claw. I Nothing but Badoo. I had that one dark socks. I feel like I'm battling an endless amount of Badoos. I think in Austin's pit. It's doing very well. I didn't mean to run, but oh well, it's fine. I should accidentally nudge the analog stick or something. So close. No offense, but God, I look old. Yeah, it's probably because of my No Shave November thing. I typically don't grow out my facial hair like this. That beard just accelerated my age, yeah. I bet. At that age, I could be like, man, back in the day, Pokemon was better. You know, back when Pokemon were made after, when they made Pokemon by just putting eyeballs on a Pokeball. Real creativity. There we go. Finally. Got it. At night. Let's go, Dusk Ball. Alright, team member number 3, let's go. Tell my kids that Pokedex entry 591 isn't real. Specifically just 591. If this is a nickname, yes. It's a male one. So we'll name it. Make sure I spelled it right. Come on, hide. Thank you. Oh, I'm glad I checked. Crooked man. 591 is a Moongus, I figured. Is Fungus still real, or is it? Is it both Fungus and Amoongus? So Crooked Man's only level 11. What the dog doing? He's in the living room. Just Fungus exists, okay. Gaps over here. Alright, Bubble Beam. Are y'all? There you go. I'm not gonna miss this opportunity here, but we gotta switch out to Kiara, because Kiara is going to demolish these fishermen. I thought for a second they weren't gonna battle me. I was like, what? Spark. There we go. Oh, I should probably check on Crooked Man, see what kind of stuff we're dealing with on there. I do like how they actually show you what the natures do in the game, so I don't have to like pull it up, because I don't remember them all. I don't remember all the natures by heart, unfortunately. So, summary. Go ahead and hide my base cam. Jolly. Not the best for a mischievous, but I'll deal with it. Full immunity to ground type moves, that's never a bad thing. Girl confusion, spite, and astonish. So not the best moveset yet, but I have 4 TMs. I don't remember what TMs I have so far. Rock Smash, Stealth Rock, Rock Tomb, Bullet Seed, Workup, Flash. So nothing for Crooked Man yet. Nothing biting, so I could use a break, I suppose. That dude that has 6 Magikarp in it. Oh shoot, I'm still hiding money. So, abracadabra. I'm gonna keep myself in. Just gonna... Actually, this might be a good chance to... for Crooked Man to get some experience. Being out in the lead against Magikarp. As long as they're not level 15, I won't take any damage. I do not do much damage at all. Experience through this. Can't be as fast as the other method, but it's the most experience. It's worth it to get the experience because Command is really behind compared to the others. We're gonna run out of astonishes. I'm gonna use confusion now. Just ghost, right? Yeah, it is just ghost. Make sure there wasn't a psychic type in there. Okay. keep the current mod in. Keep going. Did I get to them? I haven't been paying any attention. There we go, finally. Oh, that was a exhausting experience. Blah blah blah, platinum tells me that it spawns there. I don't know if that's kept in these. I hope it is. Find out. Oh shit, I should have used spark. Crooked Man is getting there. Found a potion. You're back? Nice. 205. What's Oh, it's the camera moving. It looked like this game like squished or something, yet it was somehow the same aspect ratio. It's great riding a bike with a wind interface, doesn't it? I'm sure it does. You! Hey, you. Yeah, you, trainer. It's okay. Never mind. You look tough. I won't take... I'll just let you keep your Pokemon. Carry on. Bring the couch in. I cannot fit that through that door. This is the couch collab. I'm sure I'll do a video sitting in it eventually. First, let's hop in the Pokemon Center. This Pokemon Temple will show how close your Pokemon feel to you. Friendship checker. Nice. Okay. Friendship checker. Smash. Underground man's house taken down for an adventure. We've seen our building. Galactic is so stinking rich, we can have one built instantly. Okay. So let's see. That's 206. Is that down here? I'm about to go out on Cycling Road. Jesse, long time no see. Oh, you look puzzled. You're wondering who I am. Professor Rowan's assistant, Don's father. You've come a long way at the height. It's on the behest of the professor to help you on your adventure. Couch collab better be soon. I don't know. We'll see. Just let me ask you, how many Pokemon have you met? Oh my, you've met 36 Pokemon. Wonderful. Yes, bravo. Professor Rowan should be delighted. Here's something for you. Obtained a rare candy. Get her out of the pocket. Giving rare candy to Pokemon to increase the Pokemon's level by 1. You can raise your weak Pokemon, or you can train your strong Pokemon as much as you like. I would definitely use it on a strong Pokemon. On a weak Pokemon, it's much easier to just level them up. It's a waste. I'm going to really use it if you're a level 100-ing Pokemon. Just go off to Team Galactic, okay. So off to team to fight Team Galactic we go. Cynthia! Oh, is that a Pokedex? You must be helping Professor Rowan. What's your name? Okay, hello Jesse. I'll be sure to remember that name. My name is Cynthia. I'm a trainer, just like you. I've been studying Pokemon mythology lately, just out of curiosity. Here in Eterna City, there's a statue of an ancient Pokemon. According to myth, it was an extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows, you may later encounter something like it while you're traveling with your Pokedex. Try using these. They should help you on your way. What are they? Cut and hidden moves app allows you to chop down small trees that are blocking your way. Remember, you can use a hidden move cut from your Pokedex in the field. It will let you go places previously inaccessible to you. Important to filling up your Pokedex, right? Then luck be with you, young trainer. Alright. So that is Dialga. Pal. Across many dimensions. All things alive are not awry in the same space. Such as the blessing of Pal. Text is barely legible and faded completely in places. Bluster stick Palkia? That's clearly a Dialga, though. But with, like, the Palkia shoulders. Hey, you there, kid, stay away from that Pokemon statue. Galactic is conducting an official investigation here. That's 211. I don't need to go to 211 yet for anything. So I guess through here I shall be going. Thought she gave me cut. Do I have to battle the gym first? Master of Vivid Plant Pokemon.
Unfortunately.
Do not have anything for that yet. My grass coverage has not come into play yet. So this will be an interesting gym run. Hey there, how's it going, Gem2B? Actually, that's what I said to the boy who zipped in here earlier. Gym leader Gardenia is a user of grass-type Pokemon. It should be obvious, but grass-type Pokemon really hate fire. Wait a second, I should tell you about the gym itself first. Can you challenge the gym leader until you find to beat all the gym's trainers who've hidden themselves? It's a bit challenging, but just think of it as good training and go for it. In my gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader, me, till they've beaten all the other trainers. We'll be waiting for you in the back. Good luck, challenger. Okay. I'm just gonna wander around till I find... Pretty sure. I imagine there's some hiding behind the fake trees here. Maybe, maybe not. Aha! Found one. Alright, Caroline. Charity. Just need to use bite, I guess. That's the problem. Pingueta has that peck move, which is super effective against grass. But, at the same time,
she's weak to grass.
And slow. If Pingueta was fast, I could try to like just power through and try to one-shot everything. But Pingueta's slow. I've got the Quick Claw on her, but she ain't the fastest. Faster than the Roselia. Still couldn't even one-shot that. Let alone the gym leader. gonna beat you while you were still in a state of shock. Interesting. Okay, this turn is at the end, past the two boulders, I think. And at the end. Down here. I guess that Pokemon can dole out some serious special attacks. I won't let you win easily. I'm a 14 for Crooked Man. Start Confuse Ray. Not answering that. Drink liquids. I've had milk and grape juice today. Healthy breakfast? I had Pop-Tarts. So, yes. Breakfast of champions. In the middle of the three trees. Good for my hand. Good luck. Oh, there was one right here. Just walked around him. You're gonna try to conceal it, you can't hide the aroma of flowers. When cooking stream? I don't know. Either. Content of ALJ DNA for cooking stream. Probably, because this isn't Subway, so we probably have the actual DNA of the stuff that claims it. not make my LJ himself. Yeah, I'll probably toss a couple hairs in him. Add a bit of texture. So, based off of what I see, so the cherubim hub won't be that much of a problem. Turtwig may be a problem. And then the Roserade will definitely be a problem. No, no logs. No logs. So, I'm wondering if training up, but Roserade has that poison type. So if I train up Crooked Man and use Confusion on it. What happened? How are you? I'm good. How are you? I think if I use Confusion onto it, then I'll be able to. Beside the four flowers. Okay. Part of what I'm going to do to help it grow faster is I'm going to put Crooked Man up in the front. And then let me hop in the bag. Using the antidotes on that. Must be someone who fucked a Pokemon in that world. Probably, honestly. Did I do that person already? I don't think I did. You found me. Of course I battle you. How much does it do from here? I'm not three levels low already. Okay. Bestiality, or is it just taming? It is bestiality. Definitely. Yeah, I can't. I'm not. I can't even begin to describe the horrid things I've seen made out of Blob Bunny. Absolutely disgusting. Powering it up. Come on. That's why I'm glad Roserade is the last one out of the gym. Getting close to being able to add on another teammate, a team member, two more even, two of them are close, I believe. Excuse me. Before I battle Gardenia. Go heal up. We're waiting for starting Pokemon to full health, that's good. See you again, thank you. Options, before I forget, fast. That one. How's the marriage? It's good. Okay, this likes to slowly scroll down a lot. Alright, so back to the gym we go. Alright, this is gonna be a challenging one. Certainly. So, I'll get any back up here. Looking at the team. Okay. I think. Let's give it a shot. I'm not sure if my whole no Pokemon fainting goal is gonna last, but. Okay. Let's hop out to Kiara. Since we have to take a hit here, we better to use Kiara, because Kiara won't be weak to it. Not very heavy, so grass knot shouldn't do very much. Okay. Oh yeah, if I can get her to waste the super potion, that would be great. I know that the Roserade will have a citrus berry, but... This is going to be a long one. There goes my no fainting gun. I didn't expect it to kill, holy cow. My no loss run is still intact. So that's not gonna work. Switch into Crooked Man. It's gonna sound really stupid, but I've at least got an idea how to maximize my likelihood of being able to beat it. It's not the end yet, I know. Or the Confuse Ray. Stun 4 is not gonna help me out much at all. Yes, it landed. Let's go. Okay, so I was confused. Let's spite the stuns for it. Oh, dang it. I hope it didn't hit. Oh, man. The petal blizzard. Alright, let's hope. Oh crap, I just realized we're not in the best position. I have to hope that it'll hurt itself. If it hurts itself, we're in a pretty good spot. If it doesn't, we're not. Not good at all. Not good at all. Alright, so I just got Crooked Man. Could have trained up Quickenman more, but I didn't want to do that. I don't have any revives. That's a big problem. So I'm going to Super Potion. Come on, hurt yourself, please. For the love of God. Thank you. Giving me a turn to do something. Try Confusion. Oof. And I've fully paralyzed. That's great. I have a bag. Use a Super Potion. I'll do it again. That's not good. Petal Blizzard, how many does that have? 15. So I should be able to outlast the Petal Blizzard. Then it'll have Grass Knot. But Grass Knot shouldn't do as much. Don't get a crit, I should say. Please don't get a critical hit. I want to be able to beat this game without a single loss. I should have gotten those revives. I'll run out. I don't know exactly how many did. I know I spited it. Doing about 37. She can't hear your reply, so I'm assuming anything you say is yes, I'm on my way, but save me from work. You're only a short 3-hour drive away. Really fluctuates in how much damage that does, huh? It's pretty inconsistent. But it determines the damage on Petal Blizzard. I'll just save it, saying I don't know why it fluctuates so much. Does it have to do with technician? How's it perform the weaker moves? Yeah, I don't know what is causing it to fluctuate so much. So question, if I do a potion, I'd be 32. No, it would not survive if I did a potion. Yeah, just gotta keep going with the super potions. Please run out of Petal Blizzards. I'm running out of super potions. It's gonna be close between the number of. I forget whether my spite even worked. Oh, use Grass Knot! How much does Grass Knot do? Not much at all. Perfect. Confuse Ray. Pleasant thing doesn't do anything. Oh, paralysis. I want to get that Confuse Ray on and then Yes.
Yes, thank you.
Okay. You got this, Crooked Man. Potion you, real quick. Yes! Let's go. Some for like 2 seconds. No, let's go. Okay. Paralyze heal. Get that shit off of me. Yes! Progress. And cut. Confusion. I can hear it. Was it I'm on the... Was it that? No, it was not. You can clearly see I'm sitting right here, so that could not have been the response. I like how you used a bunch of my terminology for saying that. Can't beat him, join him. Actually, I have used it on you a lot. Don't poison. I just had this horrible feeling it was gonna poison me. Did it snap out of confusion? Pay attention. Am I saying something? You think you have me cornered? I wouldn't go that far. Paralyze heal again. I honestly wouldn't hate being poisoned just because, despite predicting it's gonna stun for me, yeah. And goodbye sound. Your sound went away. Damn. Yeah. Quit using that stupid stun spore on me. My last paralyzed heal. Another spite in case it's something. Oh, it avoided. So does that lower spite still lower Sunspore? Yes. How many in total does Sunspore have? 15 or something like that? 30. Damn. So yeah, I'm not getting no point in wasting time on that one. Let's just hop in. Let's throw a Confuse Ray on him real quick. I just need you to hurt yourself. Help me out a bit. You got this. Crooked Man's gonna be the Pokemon that's way stronger than him. Okay, I'm poisoned. I think we got this. I think we got this. That is doing a lot of... Those grass mounts are getting annoying. I'll go with the super potion real quick. Your favor and hurt yourself so that way I can use an antidote. Ah, oh, snapped out of confusion. freeze ray. This is the longest battle ever. Holy cow. Longest like one-on-one battle between two mons. Bright side, at least I'm not paralyzed. So I know if I attack it, it'll at least work. Seriously, my jaw is starting to hurt from constantly talking. I haven't had a second to stop blabbing, been on call every second since 8 a.m. Damn. Damn it. What did this grass not have? So it's not a ton. 20. I don't know how many it's used. So I am just wasting out its grass knots right now. I'm gonna go ahead and super potion. Use my last super potion. Because I'm just getting nowhere. Poison Sting? No. Alright, Confuse Ray. Let's see, Poison Sting, that's perfect. Need you to hurt yourself, give me a turn, or don't take damage so I can do an attack. Damn it. Oh, it's Poison Sting! Poison Sting! Okay, that's fine. With that, I'll use Confusion. That should get him really close. Come on, hurt yourself. No. Poison Sting again! Yes! Maybe I ran him out of grass knots. That was a crit. Ah! We're getting there. We're getting there. Nope, still got more grass knots. Come on, hurt yourself, please. Yes! 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 We did it! Yes! Oh, I didn't think I'd be able to get that out there for a second. Oh man, used a lot of items, but we survived. I was hoping we'd get more experience than that for Crooked Man, but... Alright, we're still undefeated, let's go. I've said it before, but you're really tough. Isn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? Is that the measure of how much you love your Pokemon? In recognition of that, I proudly grant you this. Hey. Forest Badge. Excuse me. Alright. Stickers, yay! This doesn't match any of the types that I use, though. grass knot. Yeah. I don't really have Pokemon to use that, but thank you. To the Pokemon Center I go, because holy cow, that was nightmarish. Finally close all these windows for Gardenia. Okay. So now I can make my way in here. I love that they made Bidoof the Pokemon to do this. No, I wanted to... this way. Come on, go in. See, I can't fit through there because of the way that I was walking. That's that weird tile-based movement I was talking about when using the D-pad. Team Galactic isn't interested in the world. Our gaze is beyond the stars. Welcome to Team Galactic. Are you here to donate your Pokemon? What? You're not? Then kindly get off our property. Do we have to bring the pain like we did with the cycle shop manager? Sorry, dearie. Team Galactic doesn't accept children as members. Alright.
Bring it.
Let's go. Draw hands. Let's go, crooked man. I'm gonna keep my current Pokemon in, because the Glammeow might not even be able to hurt me. Just gonna confuse it. Swagger. This would be good, but that's kind of what even Lur does. I do not see, as I say, it doesn't learn foul play or anything. So. Yeah, I'm not gonna learn Swagger. I prefer to have a Swagger foul play combo if I'm gonna have Swagger. Pokemon for an astonishing undertaking. Your meddling won't be tolerated. Will I even be able to fit between him and the stairs now? Still faster.
Let's go.
Not sure the Morphle would have a move if it used to damage me anyway. Crooked Man out. Crooked Man needs the experience, needs to catch up. Galactic is working hard to find new energy sources for the future. That's not a bad thing. Objectives are incredible, too incredible for me to understand. I'll fight blindly to defend them. Your intrusion won't be forgiven. Well, at least he's honest. Confusion Spite Astonish. I don't really want mean luck. No, I got confused. How would I switch out? Easy experience for the Crooked Man. Alright, on to more Team Galactic members. Yo, howdy. See how good this Pokemon is? I stole it from some weak trainer. Sorry, Team Galactic, I'm here to steal all your graphics cards and sell them for $2,000 on eBay. You're conducting research on new forms of energy. We want to harness the mysterious power of Pokemon. Okay, as long as you're not enslaving them. Why, thank you. We don't let people come up to us to donate their Pokemon. Turn the animation for that funny. Just like what this is like.
Boo!
Like they did that actually being done in a tournament and it actually scaring the other Pokemon. Why don't you eat this real quick? Keep going. Get that grind up. How much does Astonish do to you?
Boom.
Not much. People like you can't understand Team Galactic's grand designs. Come to think of it, I don't even know what's going on.
Our mission is to implement our operations without question. It's not for a new world order that a boss will lead.
Travin. Are you on? How are we supposed to be pronounced? Ooh! Got a psychic type. Let's go, Circuit Man. Now's your time to shine. For once, Astonish will be useful.
Yeah.
Almost got it. What's that? Good. Okay. Then I'm gonna spite your disable. How about that? Just for the irony. It wouldn't really be beneficial in any way. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Jupiter, sorry. Zubat. Okay. We're reaching the point where I stopped. I think. Originally. Alright, confusion! Kansas, but not our Kansas. I did not want to be confused. How insolent. Take a bite of this, child. Or is it just take a bite of this child? I don't know, we'll never find out. Poison type. Wait, is Gun Tank also dark type? Poison dark, so it won't be weak to confusion. Might have a dark type move, so it's best to switch out. Either of these, honestly. Gun Tank. Somebody apparently thought that didn't see this face here as a face. Anyway, it's gonna be on Reddit. I got a Reddit image link that showed up. It's really bad. So we're just gonna. I don't think it's weak to steel, is it? Try a bubble beam. It keeps doing that, but we won't do anything. Shit. Yeah. What the hell? To talk to Kiara. This bad boy out. The snarling won't have any effect on Spark. Super big. Flamethrower? I didn't know Scott Tank went flamethrower. I never really used Scott Tank if he didn't know. You're tough. It's okay though, our official Pokemon statue investigation is finished. And Mars has collected energy from the Valley Woodworks. We're pretty much finished here. Leaving on one little thing. Our boss is researching the myths of ancient Pokemon. With the power of mythical Pokemon, he will become the ruler of Sinnoh. I suggest you keep out of Tim Blackwood's affairs from now on. This is your last warning. Got my Clefairy back, it's all thanks to you. That Team Galactic. They said Clefairy come from space, handed over. Their logic baffles me still. It's like they're from space. Anyway, they're gone now. Thank you very much. I can't thank you enough right now, but cruise by my cycle shop, okay? Alright. So back out we go. Ah, sheep. Thank you. are those? I think it's a bird. I think those are the bird keepers that are like that, but I keep thinking they're like important characters. Thank you for rescuing me. I can't thank you enough. Say, let me give you a bite to show my gratitude. Please come with me for a moment. You choose a color for your bike. Which one will it be? Blue. You want a blue bike? Yes. Marvelous, you've chosen a dignified blue. It almost seems you could see the bubbles of Squirtle reflected on it. It's perfect for you. Tame the bike. Nice, nice, nice. I put the bike in my key items pocket. So I'll read the operating manual to you. Press the B button to shift gears, it says. Third gear, the bike cannot reach full speed, but it'll be easier to handle. In fourth gear, you can ride at full speed and climb up slopes. The bike can take you through all sorts of towns, roads, and routes. Now get up there and ride. Ride your bike from your back scanner's pocket. Press the B button to speed up or improve control. This one's faster, but not quite as easy to control, because they turn so slowly. Huh? Don't tell me you don't have an explorer kit. You should have a word with the man next door to the Pokemon Center. Okay. Oh, it's minus. Okay. I'm the first one to have started digging out the Grand Underground. I am. You can call me the Underground Man. Everyone else does. I'll make a gift of this to you. You hold up your end of the deal and put it to good use. Obtain the Explorer Kit. Explorer kit in your bag's key items pocket. No, I did get the explorer kit, so I hadn't quite reached the end yet, but I've got to be getting close. First, go to the Grand Underground. There you go, quite simply use your explorer kit. Can be used indoors or in a cave. I'm not touching the controller. Paranormal activity. Is that work again? First time here, welcome to Sinnoh's Grand Underground. It's a network of tunnels, caves, and caverns laying beneath Sinnoh. Oh, what am I doing down in this expanse of a place? That's kind of hard to answer. I mean, you can do pretty much anything you want down here. For instance, you can dig up fossils and treasure, or you can make your own secret base. You should talk to the Underground Man in Eternal City to learn more. Why is a way to go back to the surface? Remember, why? If you're going out, okay. Say I go this way. Is it a highway? It is. Say I go up from here. I entered. So it's always from where I entered. Something I could just like have a use it as like a quick way to get across the map without having to go through everything. See the gun underground. Well done, take this as a reward. It's a Pokemon gun underground that you can't normally find around here. The Pokemon is 100 times more fun when it's a rare one. Your road to being a spelunker has barely begun. If you want to know more, come visit me. Okay, so we got a couple more Well, you got a bike. You can ride down Second Road and end up in Heartthumb City. It's a fast and fun ride. You should check it out. It won't let me go back. Yo, having a good time cycling? Cyclist Axel. This is me with the stranger just like... Oh shoot, I never healed up. Great. Fusion. I'm just gonna let my character fall down the bike path. I just battle for the shows up along the way, I guess. Faster than me now. Good skill. Oh, I thought I did my damage last time. I should switch into this. Bubble Beam it. Quick Claw helped. That's awesome. I'm glad for that. Oh, come on. I need that Pokemon. I don't want to lose to you. Oh, I desperately need to just heal everybody. I don't know why I'm not doing it between battles. Oh, I didn't use Chicken Smack. That's great. One more time, and we can start healing up the other guys. It's catching up on power, or on levels at least. Moves are a problem. Okay. Deidre, you to make these next two turns a little more doable for me. Fine, growl all you want. That doesn't affect me. I'm going to switch out in a second anyway. First, before I forget, I'm going to heal up a bit. Oh, that's great. Before I make my switch, I want to confuse you again, because confusing gives me a better chance of a clean switch. I care so much about the actual damage you do to yourself, but I'm probably gonna just knock your ass out anyway. I just don't want to take any more damage than I need to. No damage taken. Bring a switch. Oh, it's faster. Keeps smacking itself. Ponyta, we shall switch. I don't know, every time I see the can battle, it'll be like right here. I never got to select a Pokemon. I keep thinking it says can bottle. Like, what the hell does that mean? What's a can bottle? Or is it saying that it's able to bottle things? Goodbye, Ponyta. Oh, geez, I seem to have fallen off my bike. Oh no. Okay. Cyclist John. Jump to Kiara. Starly is really trying its best, but it ain't gonna be enough. Kiara is just a monster. Not where I'm gonna keep Kiara in here. Oh no, my attack fell. Sure would be a shame if this still one-shotted you anyway. I passed a couple there. I'm not opposed to coming. I'll probably off camera come back up and battle them to grind. Let's say, especially since I'll hopefully have new team members before we sign off. I'm just going to battle you. Straight head on. Oh no, it's not. I don't have any paralyzed heals left. Dawn! This is Pokedex coming along. Me, I'm somewhere between fantastic and hopeless. Listen about me, I've got something nice for you. Just choose which hand you want. You're giving me one of your hands? I guess I'll take the left. I see you want the Versus Seeker. I'm impressed, Jesse, you know it's important. I'm glad that's a thing. I always liked the Versus Seeker. A dowsing machine, that's nice. I'm on the ground that you can't see. It's useful to dark caves. You pork down a Pokedex and Professor Owen is counting on us. I'll take the berries. I wonder if the Alomi state. Okay, well, let me head into my bag. Super Repel. Rossberries, sure. Why not? Don't need Rossberries, but considering the extreme lack of fire types. Nope. Fine. rock polishing. Except he's gonna be faster than me. Empty rock polished again. Burn heal. I insist on letting me heal burn rather than anything else. It's actually gonna happen. Bonita. I don't know why I'm so tired. I slept in to make up for how late we were up last night streaming this. Goodbye, Ponita. Experience. I show somebody, they'll just be like, hey, let me hear your Pokemon. They'll heal it for me because they really don't want to go all the way back to Eterna City. Poison barb. But I don't have any poison types, nor do I think I will. In this playthrough, I don't think I have a poison type on my list. Oh, I can't use flash yet, can I? I wonder. Is that in the cave again? Wayward Cave, that's right. I wonder if I can just head over here. There's a map of Wayward Cave. Staircases, but I don't see. Staircase. I see staircases, but not on. Strength is required to enter this area. Or only in Diamond and Pearl strength. Over here. Hey. I can't push it yet. It's set in Diamond and Pearl only. I'm saying nothing about Brilliant Diamond, Diamond and Pearl. Should have been updated. Bad sight. 4 out of 10. Too much not knowledge. Waste of time. Wait, or okay, before I dash off. Oh, yeah, I didn't want that for Dust Stone as well. I don't want. Well, actually, depending on what berries they are. They're yellow, they could be citrus berries. Raspberries. Raspberries aren't yellow, they're red. Okay, town map. No, not ball capsules, town map. So, yeah, I'm going east, because if I keep going down, it just takes me back to Jubilife? Or Orberg, sorry. Oh, I do want to go to Orberg, so I do want to go down. Hop on a bicycle and head right down here. Perfect. Let's hop in here real quick. Hey, yo, what's up, homie? I thought I got the fossil from here. I know you normally get them from caves, but it told me in the thingy. Underground? I have to like find them in the fossils and explore the underground. Okay. I thought they gave me one. Like just the one. So I guess time to learn to mine stuff. So that is down. That was, but okay. Hello, I'm Letitia. I'm sick of base yet. I still don't know exactly how I'm mine. I've done the mining before, but I don't know. Okay. that Hanbin was in this version. Oh. There we go, finally. Oh? The note tucked inside the explorer kit. Digging for fossils. Sledgehammer and pickaxe in your explorer kit. Use them and you'll be able to dig out all sorts of stuff from the walls. When the wall comes crumbling down, that is. She can do it. Good luck, youngster. Pinged in wall 4 confirmed. Okay, let me hide my camera so I can see the whole thing. The vibration feels weird. Nothing? And a pretty stone box. And a shine. Togekiss statue up here. Okay. Oh, I'm a shell. First attack of the Pokemon out. So I got the guy in the sound to restore their HP. Okay, I'm bringing myself back. Time being, I'm determined to find the fossil. Here we go. Alright. I think Pinged in wall 4 confirmed. I don't really know what the difference between them is. Something. Oh wait, what's that? An orb? Stone? Eh. I got a yellow shard and a red CRS. Big sphere. So we got that. Another small one. another orb. Green sphere L, red sphere S, another red sphere S. Okay. Oh, another one already. You pinged in the wall, 4 confirmed. Myself again so I can see the whole puzzle. Ooh, got a large blue sphere. Also, dun dun dun. In the wall, 2 confirmed. Okay. Object. Damn. The wall collapsed. Well, I got a pretty stone box. Inside the box we have some bug type, I'm sure. Beautifly. On a new area, I guess. Fishings. Just give me. Fossil, please. So all I want is a fossil. Thank you.
Damn.
Couldn't find the second one. And I guess a Krikatot. Oh, Vespaquin. Pretty good. Thing. I have no clue how many are in here. Oh, that a pink thingy. How big is this thing? There we go, I got everything. Got all three of them. What's the pink thing? It's blue sphere, all blue sphere S, and a mind plate. Oh. That'd be useful for Crooked Man, I suppose. So I can get him some good ghost moves. Seriously, can't get this thing possible. Ooh. Go. I was waiting to turn the face cam back on until I can get some mods, or get a fossil rather. I head back up. Anything, please. There we go. Two confirmed. All is smack into. Oh, wow. Lucky smack, huh? We have some sort of grass box. A raid. just to make sure I'm doing this right. Why is this a separate window? This shouldn't be a separate window. It's just in the walls. Come on. A lot of these statue boxes, but none of the, prism scale? A heart scale. Yeah, it just shaped like a heart. Gluskor. I'm liking these statues. They really can't just give me a fossil one maybe, so, huh? Watch when I do get a fossil, it won't even be the one I want. Not seem so. Come on. Oh, God. Damn it. Sure, because these aren't even shaped like spheres. They're shaped like scales, honestly. Four confirmed. Please, stop hitting those right off the bat. Another statue. Wait, is that a... I think that's a plate. I just want a fossil. What did I get? A Bulbasaur. A Vomit Snow. I wouldn't expect a Bulbasaur one. I don't expect to have starters in it. I don't even know if those are that I'm grabbing. Yes, dig in. Oh, what's that? Got everything. What on earth did I grab? A damp rock. Uh-oh. That looks like a rock inside of an ice cube. Bronzong statue. Okay. I'm gonna go back up. I think I'm probably gonna call the stream here, honestly. I'm gonna get some grinding done, and I'll do some, I'll do the searching underground off camera for fossils and stuff. So that way I don't bore anybody else too much. I might even stream again tonight, if not, then tomorrow. Might even do both. Because I want, really want to finish this as soon as I can. Without speedrunning the game, but like spend as much time playing it as I can so I can get done sooner and experience the whole thing. Thank you guys for watching. I will catch y'all in the next stream. Bye-bye.